spirits crushed and beaten for too long, beautiful limbs bruised and battered, smiling faces turned fearful and closed. The beauty of women reflected only in warped images and lustful words. We are different from the multitudes of the oppressed. We are directly connected to our oppressors. They are our fathers, brothers, friends, and lovers. We cannot console ourselves with the image of a world without those who have held us down and gagged us. This future is not possible, and this dream is impossible. We are in a cage built by many, with bars stronger than any one of us alone. We will not seek to rid the world of our oppressors, but we will banish our oppression. We will appraise the bars, and then we will strike, bending and fighting until our spirits are free, until our bodies are our own, and our minds are whole, healthy, and belonging to us and to no other.
Dishwasher and put it away. Like, what the fuck the point? again. You're bolder than buzzing flies. Here's to hoping you have a happy accident. Accidental pitcher team taking me by storm. It's the sixth day. You're out there, I'm in here. Welcoming every minute with coffee eyes and 1 year ago. Here's an idea to never hear. Move nearer and we'll remember why this photograph was taken. It's only October and everybody's freezing cold, cold eyes and drip drop of a time bomb and too many songs sung. So shut my eyes and dream me a pie with no sunset. Take my eyes for a night, please, they're hurting. I'm beating around the bush again, I'm not around to hear it again. So give me a rose garden again, and it'll be last year again. And maybe we won't have so much to fear again.